Today we'll be eating the 1921 Ghost Pepper Slider, baby.
Let's get it, baby.
All right, look at the beauty. Got lettuce, tomatoes.
You're looking good, bro.
That ghost pepper, cheese.
I don't know if there's missing a tomato. Wait a minute. Why am I looking like that?
I feel like it's not a big difference of the other sliders. The only big difference is the cheese. Yeah. Cheers.
That's a ghost pepper.
To be honest, it tastes horrible. Not horrible. It tastes okay. The cheese is a little spicy, but it don't really taste good.
To be honest, I was not feeling it from the beginning, and now it's like... What is that? I would give it like a 4. But it was spicy. The spiciness is good.
So if you like spiciness, you would like it. To be honest, I'll get a 5. Because I don't really like those type of sliders because of the meat. So I'll get a 5.